Long ago, people would travel along the Silk Road from Europe to Asia. The things they were after were silk and spices. It wasn't as simple as it would seem, but they had to face illnesses and severe weather conditions. This led to the price and demand of Asian goods to rise. This ended in 1453 due to the Ottoman Empire boycotting the trade of Asia and then thus closing the road.